live on my YouTube channel. Oh my god, I forgot the part that I was playing, bro. Yo. I'm so heated. Oh, I have the mic on too, so I don't know if you just want to like... Well, I'll just mute myself, I guess. God, who's behind me, bro? Who? Oh, where you at, I know behind me, bro. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, look at the zip zap. Yeah, zip zap. Oh, yeah. Watch out. That's all you said. You don't need your help. Oh, great. What the hell? There's nothing in my hair. Oh. I need a cooler with that. This is stupid. Okay, brother. No, I'm not. Clearly not. Yep, there it is. There it is. That's beautiful. That's straight up beautiful. Look at that. Dead. Dead with a capital D. God damn it. Alright. Can I use my other shit? Is that allowed? Oh, watch out. Thank you. Thanks for the heads up. Yeah, let me just use my fist, cause that seems smart. Oh my god. Listen. Oh, this is doing damage. Oh my god. Right side. Oh my god. Beautiful. Oh my god. Leave me be, bro. It never stops. Oh my god. This is like the stupidest. I hate it. There's two of them. Does this make sense? Oh my god, and now your stupid ass needs help. Oh, get them off of me! Oh, oh. Oh my god. Dumb, completely idiotic. Completely idiotic. Yeah, no shit. Oh my god. Look at you! Look at you just sitting here looking stupid. Looking stupid. Let me, listen, let me disrespect you and your cousin, because y'all look both ugly. Oh my god. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this with such a passion. Yeah, why the fuck wasn't I using my shit from before? Yeah, fuck y'all. Fuck y'all. Fuck you and your chicken strips. Yeah, I'm about to get rid of you. Oh my god! No, no, I'm not falling for that dumb shit. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. What? And what? And what? Oh my god. Listen. Listen. I'm getting tired of this! Oh, I bet I am. I bet the fuck I am. Where? Where else? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Make a run for it. Make a fucking run for that. Oh my god. God damn it. This makes more sense. Where is he at? Yes, this is how I'm probably supposed to do this. Oh my god! Oh my god! Fuck y'all. Fuck you and your chicken strips. And this stupid ass. Oh my god. Leave me fucking be. Damn. Yo, fuck you and this game.
Your boy could use a hand.
Oh, your boy could use a hand. This dumbass little bitch. Oh great. Fucking beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Beautiful. Give me this damn health. Give me this damn health. Leave me the fuck alone. Leave me the fuck alone. Really? Already? Alright. Ready for what? Come on. Yo. Yo, yo, I really, I'm done, yo, I'ma just keep doing it, man. Huh? Where are you at? Thank you, thank you. Yeah, fuck you. Are you fucking serious? Are you dead ass right now? Oh my god! Leave me alone, leave me alone. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Leave me the fuck alone! Alright, get them. Get them. Get them for me. Be useful, you little. Oh my god. Come on. I ain't gonna do shit. I ain't gonna do shit. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that was really cute. That was really cute. Oh my god. I need more time? I need more, some more fucking time. Give me these shits. Oh my fucking god. You've gotta be kidding me. Fuck the both of y'all. Oh. Okay. 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 Yes. 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 Oh my. Nope. No. 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 Yes. Okay. Give him this shit. Give him that shit. Give him that shit. Give him that shit. Oh my god! No 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 no. Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? All I need is one of these. Give him one of these. Yo. 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 I'm really about to have an aneurysm. I was really that close, bro. I was really that close. Yo. All for this ungrateful ass... Exactly, bro. Exactly, Yanni. All for the ungrateful ass kid. Dumbass kid, bro. Go. Fuck you, man. Fucking god. Give me this health. Give me this health. Give me this health. Give me this damn health. Oh my god. Alright. Is your stupid ass dying? Okay, he's dead. Shut up, bro. Shut your dumb ass up. Alright, I'm about to get this. Get those damn walls up. That's what the fuck we need right now. Are you fucking kidding me? Where the hell is he at? Where the hell is he at? Oh shit, that scared the shit out of me. Man, I'm straight. No worries. No worries. No worries. No fucking worries. No worries, bro. Alright, bet. You're dead type beat.
That was tough. Where do you think it's taking us next?
Oh my god. Listen, if it's another fucking boss battle on some dumb shit.
We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
What the fuck does that mean? Listen. Oh my god, bro. Listen. Cool it with this bullshit. Cool it. Oh my god. Listen, fuck you and your stupid ass too. What the fuck? Fuck y'all and oh shit. Alright, bet. Give me this house. Who else? Who the fuck else? Oh shit. Thank you for that warning. That was great. Alright, bet. Was that it?
Surely that's enough of that.
No. Of course not. The fact that you said that makes me think that there's gonna be more bullshit. Listen, bro.
This will be dead.
What the fuck? Oh, okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh shit. And he's hurting him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck is going on? I have no idea what the fuck is going on right now. This is so much shit. Fuck you. How about that? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck all y'all. No. Listen, stop with that dumb shit. Your ass is gonna die right now anyway. Oh, that's the reason why this isn't doing anything. Oh, shit. Oh, perfect. I'm gonna die right now!
Well, this is a fine mess.
Oh, fuck you. Go fuck yourself. What the fuck does "you're a dead type P" sound like? This game. Listen, bro. If I don't see Odin after this damn fucking level, dude, how far is this shit gonna put me back? Alright. I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. Oh shit. Alright, bet. Let me use your ass. Let me use your ass to fight this nigga, bro. Turn the other fucking way around, you dumb shit. Okay. Alright, bet. That was beautiful. Oh, that was fucking beautiful. Come on. Oh my god. I just be walking straight into that shit. Come on. Yes. Alright, there we go. Enough said. There we go. Yep. There we go. Perfect. Great. If there's another I'ma pause this game. I'ma pause this real quick. I gotta take a fucking drink of water. Probably. Oh my god. This was too damn much, bro. This was actually too damn much. Okay. I should probably look to see if I could upgrade anything. That'd probably be smart. What?
I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Okay. I'm gonna just keep using this shit. Makes more sense than using the other one. My God. What? What's this shit? Huh?
Look! We're back in Midgar. There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giants secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally let all the braziers and see what happens.
Huh?
Tyr's braziers. A symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Okay.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you? Let's get to it.
Okay. All right, but let me see what else is going on. Did I just forget to upgrade that? No, I don't need to craft shit.
Lots of luck.
Alright.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Hold on, wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Lemire.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. Any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I've seen Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri!
Huh?
For you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin! Sorry, will you... Excuse me.
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of box-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead. But now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst.
Yep. Oh, don't say that.
Just some sage advice.
Don't say that.
What's more to the horse?
God damn it. God damn it. Nah, so yeah, I think I'm gonna fight up.
Daddy.
Yep.
it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
All right, bro.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Wait.
Sure, this is a good idea?
No.
No. Well, typical
well,
father.
To many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
Where your life at, bro? Area discovered. Belly of the beast.
Funny. I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child.
When I was a child?
Find that statue.
Huh. Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. A bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird.
Why do I look like that?
There? The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
We can beach over here.
What he's doing? Swallowing like whole fucking...
The hammer.
I'm trying to get this chest, so I don't even see that hammer. What the hell are you talking about? Where is he talking about? Over there? Oh, for one. Cocky. Ow. Huh? What the fuck? How you got a whole ass city inside your stomach? Yo, if I find some fucking enemies in here.
There's something over there.
What? Are you serious? How the fuck? Come on. There we go. How the hell are we gonna get up there though? Where the fuck else am I supposed to go? That's so dumb. Is there a way to get on the other side? Did I miss something? What does that mean over there? Why? Like, what about that? That's so stupid. What about that screams, oh yeah, I can climb that.
Forget something?
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
right. I better be a chaos flame.
Yeah, oh. That's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
That kid wasn't kidding. We got some wild shit ahead of us. I better be another one of them apples.
One more and we can translate those Niflheim runes.
Where the fuck is our boat?
How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yudnir. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Of course, somebody's trying to fight.
Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No, something is wrong.
Yep, somebody's trying to attack this fucking serpent. Yep. Yep.
What's happening to
him? Nothing good. Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
Yeah, he's getting hit.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. Dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would
bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed.
He's gonna kill that bitch.
How I feel? How I feel?
Yep, you're about to kill her.
I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
What the hell?
What's going on? Is Freya trying to kill us?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That Sugar Punch the mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. The mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
Okay. God damn it.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
I'm so confused.
Oh,
now!
Even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive! Ironic, isn't it?
Stop!
Father. Not asleep.
You will not come for us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop. I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm
and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on you cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. This journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we caught him?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would... bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are simply elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch.
Need as loud as I can.
Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
All right.
dead alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Here we go! I can't believe we're gonna see the giants!
Well, if things went according to plan...
As nothing has in this game.
Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way.
Hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, haven't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect slashers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't.
Oh. Okay.
Ready. Come.
Okay.
We're on the giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy.
Okay. Get him. The first time I see him smile.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
I don't like that he's gone so far forward.
Hello? Anybody here?
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all.
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
I don't know how much I must have.
Ruining everything for everybody. Who's the guardian?
Yup. That's about to be a crazy ass fight for no reason. Who's that? Who the hell is that? Let me figure that shit out. E4C. Da 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 da. Odin or his dead may reach Jotunheim. The ways must be shut. The serpent and the guardian remain. They alone. Blah 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 blah. Until then. First champion, are you okay?
I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Oh shit.
It's your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur! That just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen.
Oh, shit.
The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
Oh. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
You just gonna act like... No. No. Yo. Are y'all being deadass with me right now? I don't kill Kray. Well, I mean, it is kind of time for his ass to die with all this shit there.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
Yo. Yo. What, bro? What? How the fuck you a giant and you moving like that? Slow ass. You can't even get over this stupid, small ass giant. What the hell is this? Listen, if I have... Oh, so, but you can do that now. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. So, what the fuck is that? Why are these motherfuckers like that? Bro, not even 5 minutes. You ain't no giant.
No. We do it together.
Oh my god, bro.
Son.
Yo, that's wild. Wow. This is beautiful. Oh my god. Wow. That's heavy. I know I didn't finish this damn game yet, because look at all these dead-ass motherfuckers. Somebody killed them. And that last, whatchamacallit? The fucking, the last,
I love you.
Yeah, let me be quiet real quick.
They really are all gone.
Except
there's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me... Loki?
Oh, shit.
Loki. That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
Oh, shit.
A question for another day.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there was a hieroglyph earlier. Oh, shit. So, he's low-key? Yo, that's fucking crazy, bro. Alright. Yeah, this game is not done. But wait a fucking second. Wait. That's confusing. That's really confusing. So Thor is his brother? So then who the fuck is his mom, bro? So Faye is his mom. That's wild. That's wild. This shit about to go off, bro.
Guess it all makes sense now. Why she wanna end up here?
Whoa, is this it? This is not it.
Tell the people or keep it a secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh. Hold the fuck up. This is not the end, bro. There's no way.
So, why'd you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly.
Hold the fuck up.
But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope. But though we were machines of war, yet there was...
Bro, I literally just finished Breath of the Wild. I'm not hearing it.
When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor.
Okay, so that just means that there's going to be a sequel to this game or some shit? I just don't believe that this is going to end here. That finding out that he's Loki, there's no fucking way, dude.
Wow, you actually told a good story. Who here missed it?
What the fuck? Look at you. So he's Loki? I don't know how I feel about that. Let's go inside. Oh my god. There's no proof. Oh, gotta keep moving. Loki. That's why he was in the prophecy, because his ass is...
I understand if you want to go home, but I bet there are still some corrupt developers out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Damn.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Lemire?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
New game. Okay. I guess I'll just overwrite the first one. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what? What? Ah, bro. Bro. I'm so confused. Bro. What? So we just gonna find out that he's fucking... What? What? Oh, shit. Wait, hold up. So then if I go back... So that's it? Or do I go back with all my shit? Oh wait. Yo, deadass? Oh shit. Alright, bet. Let me go back. I fucked up. Damn. Alright. Fucking, I ain't no bitch. Wait. Oh shit. Alright. Yeah, I fucked that up. Yeah, I don't know why the game gave me an option, and I did the thing, and I didn't do it right, and then... I got any water? Nigga got no water. Got no damn water. Okay. Alright. So we're straight now. So there is shit still going on.
Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
Ooh, okay, so there's still shit going on. So I'm gonna come out, and I'm about to start fucking shit up again, I guess. Alright, let me at him, man, let me at him.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwink. I can feel it in my scrope. This is
scrope.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end time.
How oh shit.
Dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is Fimble Winter's upon us, boys.
Oh shit. Fuck yeah, man. I'd love to stop the apocalypse.
Yeah.
I can feel it in my scrot.
Try to keep moving and also to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice. Come on in, man.
I can feel it in my scrot. Axe heavy runics. Whoa, dude. Whoa, that's crazy how I, with finishing this game, I still don't have enough shit. Fuck is that? What kind of shit is that? So.
Yeah, boy.
What was that?
Don't you forget.
Wear it proudly. Alright. Oh shit. Okay.
Guess that worked out.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Wait, but there's nothing on the damn map, so how the huh? Yeah, I already went to Jotunheim. Alright, fuck Jotunheim. So, what's this? Council of Valkyries. Yeah, there's that deadass dude over here. So, what, am I just gonna go outside and then all of a sudden be like, oh shit. Ah. It's cold as a motherfucker in here. Fight? What? fight? Witch's cave. Oh, I gotta. Okay. Wait, why the fuck? First of all, let me stop this shit right here. Wait, why is that the one? Why is this? Can I? How do I? I don't fucking know what I'm doing, man. Let me just get outside. What's this winter like? Oh shit. So there's no direction? Like, I'm just chilling. Where the serpent at? Where the fuck he go off to? That's a big ass motherfucker. Where he go? Oh, he'd probably be cold. Okay. So where do I start saving the world and shit? Go home? Alright. Trying to go home. How do I go home? Where's my crib? Where the fuck is my crib? Fight. Where the hell is the house? Is it over here? Yes. This is the house, I'm pretty sure. Hidden chamber. No, that's not the crib. Where the fuck is the crib, bro? Oh my god. Yeah, fuck all of that noise. Fuck all of that. But that's alright. Alright. Let me figure out this going home shit. And like actually walk the right direction. I wasn't paying attention. Alright. So I'm gonna take myself down here. What the fuck are you doing here, man? Did I really got you out here sitting like that? Look at the shoes. I respect the shoes, though. You got Doc Martens? That's clean. I fucks with it. Alright, let me go down here. Go over here. Yo, I was literally just talking to your boy. Okay, I see what the little stinky joint going on, little stinky leg. Alright, let me get the fuck out of here. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna be able to get the fuck out of here. Where the fuck is my boat? I got a boat? Alright, I got a boat. Alright, where the crib at? Where's the crib? I don't give a fuck about Johan. I'm trying to get back to the crib. I feel like it's this shit. Yep. I could have literally just tapped and like went to it, but I gotta be stupid. So what I'm going to do is just do that. Wait. Put it on my map? Can I not put that on my map? So what, now I gotta be like adventurous and shit?
Okay.
Huh?
Obviously the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Frey end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of a warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
Aye, lad. So would I.
This ain't the right way. So I guess I finished this. I guess. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out this shit that Yami's saying, because Yami's confusing the fuck. What the fuck is that? I'm not even gonna worry about that, bro. I'm not even gonna worry about that. Huh? Get back to the crib.
That dragon, it's Baldur's, isn't it?
Yes.
And you brought it down to save me?
It was very heroic.
Okay. All right. Now, is there a pass through? Am I just gonna have to go to this bitch's house again, bro? All right, I guess so. I'm gonna go to her house. I'm gonna steal her kids. Oh, wait. I already killed them. Aha! 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 Where the fuck am I at? Damn, I almost passed that shit. Where the fuck is this cave?
I still can't believe you ate it.
This game knows damn well that's the easy ass. Wait. What the fuck is that? I forgot how to even play this damn game. Where is this bitch's house, bro? Where is her house? I don't see her house. Oh. I think.
Come here. Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
It was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Now, this was when the Long War was young, and victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. And we'll pick this up later. Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future. Control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important.
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Balder back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. But make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's a relief. Not the part about you being dead, but... you know.
And you open the fuck up, bro. Are you serious? I can't go in this bitch's house? Okay, that's kinda whack. But there's new shit down there.
That was a long one.
That's what she said. Aww. Wait, so what is this for? Oh, wait.
Atreus, to me.
Come on. What does that do? It don't do shit. Go home and take a nap. Oh yeah. This is also how you get inside.
I'll see what's up ahead.
Here, boy.
I know those rooms. That's Vinder. Wayne, must be for that sand bowl down there.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. Swim aloft in oceans above. Ah, wind. Wind. Look what it did!
Yeah, there's no way I'd be able to get up there, like...
Read it.
Yes, sir. Saithir Nidhinns upon all who trust us.
Nidhinns are ancient curses. Old magic. Best to avoid.
That's just where it came from. Yep. Well, there's that. Like, how? How would that even work? Oh, maybe I can get it from up here. Huh? Oh, on the other side of the... Oh, I see what you said. Yeah, I get it. Gotcha. Yep, and then you put it up. Yep. Got it. I got it. I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, that's all right. That's all right. Oh, wow, I was supposed to go home? All right, well, shit, if you say I gotta go home, then I'm gonna have to go home. I'll go back. Why shouldn't I have saved? That was kind of unnecessary. Then I could have just went back. Huh? Well, I guess this makes more sense.
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Baldur back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. Make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's a relief. Not the part about you being dead. You know.
Alright, where are we Ubering off to? Back to the crib. Alright.
Oh man, the tower ate the Unity stone, didn't it? I wanted to fly again.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Amir. What else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Though I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
A bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
If you can. Look at this shit.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Oh shit. Years later. Who in the fuck? Ain't that dude from the beginning of Breath of the Wild? That's Thor. I think that's Thor, ain't it? Yep, that's Thor. Oh my God. Wow. Catch y'all in God of War 5. No, honestly, the fact that he's Loki, and then Thor came out of nowhere, that's wild. But why is he Loki? That's kind of weird, but I guess, like, probably pissed. Watching these credits, bro. Watching them roll, man. It's wild, man. Oh, shit.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us. Here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we'll worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
But all right, well, I'm gonna save this shit. Bro. There we go. Well, I actually do have Horizon Zero Dawn. That could be another game. Another game to start. Because, like, after this, I can just see it's just going to be a bunch of grinding and shit. I'm glad that I finished this game. But, oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god.